talking about our antenna technology and our solutions for fast, sustainable wireless. Our key motto here is to grow smart, reject noise, and save spectrum. The main problem is RF pollution, right? That's basically what's happening. The antenna systems that we're using today is making the RF pollution problem grow at an exponential level. And mainly it's because this problem is created by today's poorly designed gear that's being deployed. RF elements, we deliver fast, sustainable wireless. And we do that by rejecting noise, creating systems that have zero loss or almost no loss, and we give you massive scalability on a level that has never been seen before. The UltraDish series, we brought you best-in-class beam performance. So now it covers the whole 5 gig spectrum. You'll get very good noise isolation, and therefore you'll get much better link distances based on our gain than you're used to with higher gain solutions from other people. So where do we go from here? The Ultra Horn. So the Ultra Horn is the ultimate horn and antenna. It is for the first time in the market with Ultra Horn, there are no side lobes. No longer do you need shrouds. No longer do you need special shielding. We give you pure gain, again, from the radio out to the antenna. Technology or methods for fast, sustainable wireless connections. Having antennas that have really small or non-existent side lobes and have very precise radiation angles allow you to truly plan. Now it's transmitted to areas where there are no customers. Again, this is just going to add to the noise floor. It's unintentional, it serves no purpose. All it does is it works again.
We were getting to a point where we'd reached maximum capacity. We didn't know what we were going to do. There was no products on the market. Yep. And along came the horns.
We love them. They're great. They install quickly.
We've seen tremendous gain.
We've seen similar sort of night and day differences.
Quality and capacity that the customers experience.
It's amazing that the performance increase that we get.
It's great. I can't tell you how much I enjoy the product.
And now her and her kids can watch their Netflix all day long, and I haven't heard a complaint about it since I've done that.
And we've seen the call volume for complaints just completely take a dive.
We're now in the process of getting ready to deploy pretty much down the entire Rio Grande Valley.
Yeah.
We've been constantly upgrading all of our towers. We have in over 93 locations now all over the island.
You know, we've deployed probably about 30, I think, somewhere between 20 and 30 of these sectors now on our sites that were all over capacity.
We're looking at deploying hundreds of these 30-degree sectors.
When you make the customers happy, it makes us happy, it makes you happy.
And, you know, from a price perspective compared to the traditional sector, I think the price value is a heck of a lot better.